Kemp oven bread made at home. 8 cups of self-raising flour. The oven's on 180 Celsius, I think it is. We've got to warm up the Kemp oven as well. 2 cups of milk. Now we need some salt and some butter. Seems funny putting in 2 milks and 1 water. Praise Jesus, eh? That cup of water in there. Yeah, hopefully that Kemp oven's warming up real good. Oh yeah, she's getting a bit of heat on her there, praise Jesus. 1 breadboard. Praise Jesus, mate. Praise Jesus, eh? It's just about ready for the oven, Trevs. It's just a matter of patting it a little bit. Oh, here we go. Look at that, eh? Yummy yums, Trevs.